sit back and relax because some big dramatic new films are coming soon to your TV screen.
We've got three selections for the next 3 weeks, packed with huge stars, big thrills, and loads of entertainment.
Rotten Tomatoes editor-in-chief Joel Mears highlights the best of what's to come.
We're about to go stratospheric.
Starting with mainstream.
This is a really timely satirical look at the influencer culture. So if you've been curious about that particular world, this is where you're going to want to dive in.
Hashtag swimming pool, hashtag cocktail, hashtag this pineapple life.
Andrew Garfield goes all out for this performance as this sort of wild influencer. So if you're used to seeing Garfield in these more subdued roles, remember him from the two Spider-Man movies, prepare yourself. He's showing a very different side.
You can rent the film, directed by Francis Ford Coppola's granddaughter, Gia Coppola, on video on demand next Friday.
We're all here!
It's crazy how good this is, huh?
And the following Friday, you'll be able to stream this next movie on Netflix. It's The Woman in the Window.
This is an adaptation of a huge novel, and appropriately, it has a huge cast. At the center of it is Amy Adams as an agoraphobic doctor who makes friends with her neighbor and then witnesses what she believes is her murder.
Your doctor said that your meds can cause hallucinations.
I'm not hallucinating.
Amy Adams has been on a bit of a streak lately, and here she is playing something that we've never really seen her do in a thriller, almost horror element, in this going slowly insane mode, being gaslit by anyone around her. It's going to be an absolute tour de force performance from Adams.
I know what I saw. They're all hiding something.
Don't go looking into other people's houses. You won't like what you see.
And the final film on Joel's list is available this Friday, Without Remorse.
Starring Michael B. Jordan and produced by Michael B. Jordan. This movie's coming to Amazon Prime and actually comes from the Clancy novel of the same name. In the movie, he plays a former Navy SEAL whose wife is murdered by Russian assassins, and he seeks revenge and justice. We've seen Michael B. Jordan get intense before. He was Killmonger, he's Creed, but we've never seen him in this full-on action mode, performing crazy stunts. There's explosions. If you love espionage, if you love 80s, 90s style action movies, I think this one's for you.
They're gonna play by my rules now.
New movies bringing all kinds of drama to the small screen on the Hot List.